It's Mr. 305 checking in for the remix. You know they had that 75 Street Brazil. Well, this year's gonna be called Gaiocho. Que hola gata, que hola omega. And this how we gonna do it. Dale!
1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. I know you want me. You know I want ya. I know you want me. To the top, a pit got it locked from goose to the lock. R.I.P. a big in Parker, that he's not, but damn he's hot. Label flop, but pit won't stop. Got her in the cockpit playing with bits. Now watch me make a movie like Albert Hitchcock. Enjoy me.
You know I want you. I know you want me. You know I want
you. Just saw guys. You saw my little recording of my Hermit Crabs wandering around the little play area I've made for them. It has taken me 3 days. I'll just get a better camera angle. There's the first bit where they just run around. And there's the little exercise room where they can play on the little jump thing I made. Some little, like, log things and just a little pile of bricks. And then I made this elaborate thing to see if anyone would try, because I climb it. It's basically a little dome. And I'm pretty glad that I measured this right with their shells. This doorway I built. And I'll just show you by grabbing one of the hermit crabs and putting him in the doorway. They obviously just fit. If I had made that even one brick shorter, they wouldn't have fit. Especially that one there. He's got the bigger shell. And see this little door opening here? This is the little opening where I had my video, the video of them running around in the little play yard. As you can see, we're sitting right there. Just like that. But I'm afraid that video is a bit over. So I was just going to give you a little introduction to this hermit crab. Basically, exercise Lego structure thing, majiggy, that I've built for my hermit crabs. And while they've been running around in there, I've gone to the effort of fixing up their tank, straightening out the sand, putting the shells in different shapes, filling up their water containers and their food container. And I also stuck a thermometer in there. Just so I can watch the temperature, because if it gets below 20 degrees, it says on this little, well, it says on this little chart that I have that they're not really allowed to drop below 20 degrees. Here's the chart. What's it say? Temperature. I'm not sure if you can read that. It may be a bit blurry, but it reads, do not let the temperature drop below 20 degrees Celsius. And that is it for now. Hopefully I'll be able to upload another video pretty soon. Just once again, this will be this camera angle. And here of their play area. See you guys later.